and it's stripped down. Wherever you look around nature, you find things all stripped down for no reason. They're always trying to put things in boxes. Because boxes are classified. Words are labels and boxes. But the real world. Somewhere. So people come to sorts of agreements about how much of a wiggle is a wiggle, that is to say a thing.
One wiggle. And always reduce any one wiggle into sub-wiggles. Or see it as a subordinate wiggle and a bigger wiggle. But there's no real fixed rule about it.